The AJM, you have to use Uplay points to unlock that one.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Nah. Oh, no, I did that already. That was the first thing I did.
Wait, you used... You had Uplay? I guess I probably have.
Yeah. I had from other games.
That's pretty
cool. From, like, Watch Dogs and stuff.
Hmm.
Because I was like, Watch Dogs? I'm never going to play that again. Just being honest.
Watch Dogs.
I beat it and was like, all right, I'm done. Just uninstalled
it. Is that the one that took place? I always get the two confused.
Chicago.
Okay, wait.
Were you going to say Chinatown?
Or no, China? What's the other one? It's,
Sleeping Dogs.
Sleeping Dogs. Those are the two I always get.
Yeah.
Like,
Sleeping
I played
Dogs
Sleeping...
is pretty good.
Yeah, I played it and I was like, that game was good. And everyone was like, no, that's not the game that you're thinking of, though.
That game was good. No, not that game. People know. I was gonna jump on those, but alright.
What are we killing?
I don't actually know.
There's a lot of wolves over here.
She's a man-eater.
Man-eater.
It just means she loves to eat cock.
Oh. Well, this Mr. Pheasant, I'm sorry.
Yeah, too bad.
Oh, I've dealt with tigers before.
Oh, tigers.
Oh.
Set something on fire!
There's a whole bunch of wolves over here.
Oh.
I just massacred.
Not anymore.
You need
wolves. Oh, they're just rolling downhill. Oh, look at this one. He's just like yawning. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my God.
You just went like balls deep in it and ripped it open.
Great.
Wonderful. Oh, let me grab these green leaves. I'm down to two health shits.
Do it. Get it.
Oh, it's on fire. Yeah, thanks for that.
Sorry about that.
There's no problem.
Oh, there's a Jeep. I'm going to get it so we can so I can pick you up.
All right. We going on a date?
Yep, we're gonna go to the point
kill
lookout
animals.
And make out while shooting animals.
We're going to point lookout? Listen, that's not much of a date. Lookout. Have you played the DLC?
Nope.
No thank you.
Here I come, George!
Here I come, I am sinning on- if you run me over.
Come on, baby. Oh! Hop on.
Remember when I ran you over?
Oh, I remember.
Good times, I'm sorry.
It's okay. Got you back with a mortar strike.
Yeah. That I somehow survived, even though you couldn't take a car going at like 5 miles per hour.
I have very fragile bones.
Yeah.
Oh, Jiminy Christmas.
Is that why you were able to fly so easily?
Yes, I'm like an old man, basically.
Yeah.
What gun? Alright, that's right, we have to use a certain-
Goodbye!
Gun. Cruel world.
I don't know why I bothered.
God, we have to use a fucking AK-47.
Oh no.
Oh, this is
why
a piece of shit.
Yeah. Yeah, that's funny, because there's like the signature AK, and I was like, why would I ever use this? Why would I give a fuck?
There's a letter. I wonder if I collect this if you get it.
It doesn't matter, as long as you kill it with an assault rifle.
I guess I don't have one equipped.
I guess not.
I have my machine gun, I have my shotgun.
Alright,
let's rock and roll.
All night.
I'ma touch this guy's butt. Oh, I can't.
And touch it every day.
Touch your butt every day. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello. Let's touch his butt too.
Oh my God.
I sniffed it.
George, we're gonna get murdered by fucking tigers. Oh God.
Oh, that guy. He died. Oh, I killed him. Never mind. Listen, it was unintentional. He was in the way. Oh, touch your butt. Oh, so nice.
So we can kill the tiger with
whatever assault rifle.
I'm gonna try to kill these guys with bows, regular tigers, because I think you probably will need actual tiger skins, so it makes sense to.
Oh yeah. I'll help.
I should have equipped the bolt.
Oh yeah.
This tiger's like floating for me.
He's like just hiding.
I'm gonna go
asshole
up here and get mauled by the fucking actual one.
Just watch. I'll take my assault rifle just in case. Nice.
Alright, I got this one.
Oh, there he is!
Oh, no!
You didn't use an assault rifle!
No. Fuck.
Did you shoot him?
Yeah, I blew his head off with an MG.
Oh, God.
No, I switched. I'm sorry.
Alright.
Which one?
That was good. It's the white one.
No, I'm trying to figure out what slot my AK was. It's fucking 4. I hit 3. Alright, well, we can kill the rest of these guys.
I'm just trying to save this guy. Oh, God!
Alright, well, there we go.
Oh, nice. Alright.
Can you get the fur off this one?
Let me try. Yeah, it's gonna... I'm only gonna be able to get one.
This lady's gonna fuck it up for us.
Yeah. Don't worry, we'll just murder her.
This lion, actually, he's, like, going up to, He knows what's going on.
I just shot him and he flinched. He was like, eh, whatever. God.
He, like... Oh, he's dead. Alright,
Animal must be killed. No shit, that's why we're here.
You wanna skin that guy?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, never mind.
Got him.
I think his big brother's coming out. Yep, there he is.
Oh, God! Oh! How is anything this strong? I almost knifed it. That was a bad idea. God. Oh, heal up.
Get
I need to reload.
My friend.
I need to reload.
Oh, no.
Oh. Oh, I just... No, don't cut it.
Nice, all right, we got it.
All right.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God. It's also an instinctive thing to knife it when it gets close, but then you're like, wait, no, don't die. Oh. Hey, the rarest game. Oh, hey, and we got this right here.
Oh, wow.
Hello, ma'am. How are you today? You have a nice-looking foot right there. I don't think you're gonna need that. Let's go.
Slit her throat.
I think the best part is I didn't get
the
negative
karma
for that.
Nice. Oh jeez.
Oh. All right. So where to?
There's a
Golden Path supplies. There's another fashion week.
I think this might be my last one because everyone's going to peeps.
All right. Sounds good. We've also done like almost five and a half hours today. Yeah. We almost exhausted what I can do, so what I'll do is after you get off, I'll actually just play the story.
Get the missions.
Yeah.
All right, that sounds good.
And then I won't touch, like, outposts or anything, because then we can just save all of that for more co-op, because the things we do in between missions that we just figure out, it's like, all right, this is pretty good.
This works.
This is good.
Get out of here.
Hello.
Tourists.
Oh, I thought you shot at them.
I shot
at the
tires. Nothing happened.
All right. Yeah, because, you know,
this game.
We don't have that ability yet.
That'll be in Far Cry 5.
Yeah. Man, the turnaround on Far Cry 4 was pretty fast because they announced it, like, over the summer.
Yeah.
They were like, oh, by the way, Far Cry 4, this fall. It's like, oh.
Is it 2 years it took, or?
I think so, yeah.
Is that a bad guy? Nope.
Nope, just friendlies. Didn't hit him this time.
Fuck. Is this at the top of a mountain or something?
Oh. Yeah, we gotta climb. Oh, is it? Oh, fuck. Okay, no, never mind. I thought this was the really annoying bell tower.
Oh, there's two choppers.
We're gonna have such a fun time.
Love my choppers.
Oh, I know. I think you should take one and I'm gonna take one because then...
Let's do it.
What I'm gonna do is when I go out to get it, I'm just gonna jump out in the middle of the air and let it blow up.
Oh, you should strap C4 to it.
Yes.
Yes.
Let me up.
This is climbing the Himalayas.
Man. I wish there had been, like, more climbing-oriented missions. That would have been cool.
Yeah.
There was one bell tower where, the whole thing was based on climbing. It was, I think it might have been this one, actually. But who knows?
Oh, shit,
That was,
Okay, that was close.
That was pretty...
I wingsuited, and I almost... Oh, crap.
You all right over there?
Yeah, I wingsuited, I almost died.
Of course. Uh-oh. All right.
Fuck your face, eagle. Whoa, that was a soft landing.
Yeah. Black eagle feathers. Why does it have to be black?
Well, you know.
Why can't it be Asian?
Too late.
Oh, well.
Sorry, George.
It looked like you flew again for a second.
Oh, God. This one's a tricky one, George.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm swinging.
You got it. You got it.
There we go.
Nice.
Stick the landing. Uh-oh. Oh, no. I thought that bell was a tiger for a second. I was like, shoot it.
We
have to go up this
fucking
way.
Intense.
Oh yeah, this is the one I was doing when you messaged me. Like, you ready? I was like, I need to get this bell tower.
This deadly climbing bell tower.
Yeah.
You can get that poster if I don't know where it is.
Yeah. No, these ones are always tricky because they're like never on the ground level.
Let's see. I wonder if I get it. You can throw. Let's see if you get it. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Nice.
51 out of 150 destroyed.
Yay. All right,
seven more for a reward.
I'll get I'll get the helicopter at the other side.
All right.
Hold on.
Hello.
Here you go, pal.
He got shot in the head.
Oh no. Wait, where did it go?
Goose Team.
I think it disappeared.
What, your chopper?
Yeah.
Oh man. All right. Well,
we can both jump out. Like, do you see it on your map? If you go on the map.
No, it's gone.
Fuck.
What the hell? All right, I'm pulling around.
Oh shit. Rock and roll, rock and roll.
It looked like you were gonna hit that tree. Are you in?
No, wait, and I'm in.
All right, good. I thought you were gonna eat shit on that tree. Oh man. Oh what? No. No, we're not. Man, game of the year.
Game of the century.
I was about to say game of the year 2014 and 2015. Because, you know, why not?
Whatevs.
Yep.
Give it to it.
Alright, we're getting close. Oh, no, I can't jump out because I'm driving the thing.
I mean, if you want.
No,
well, we could switch.
Let's keep it.
Alright, we'll switch. Oh.
Are you spotting things?
We got two animals. It might be we got an eagle and something else. It seems like everyone's just dead. Alright. Oh, this one. Yeah, I'm pretty sure everyone's dead in this one.
Alright.
Oh, God.
Oh, well. Alright.
Don't you die on me, George.
Alright. I should probably stay in the air now that I think about it.
I found a helmet for you.
Hey! Problem solved.
Wait, did I find the
thing? Oh, wait. Is the package in this area? Uh-oh. I hear animals.
Found the package. Goose Team, we have found the package.
Alright. This is, Goose Leader to Command. The flock is moving out. We're flying south for the winter.
The goose is loose.
The goose is loose. Our goose has been cooked.
Oh, yeah.
How many bag puns can we come up with today?
All of them.
Good. We'll save the rest for next time.
Yes.
All right. Oh.
Everyone's fucking dead.
Nose dive. Nope.
Oh, never mind.
No, they're not. Wait. I hit him, but he's still alive.
Shit,
oh, they threw a grenade at
really
us.
Really fucking close.
I think it pinged off us.
I've got this, George.
Oh, he's climbing. I'm missing a lot. Hey, I shot him. Oh, wait, when did you get down there?
Don't worry about it.
All right, I'm not.
Get over here.
Okay,
I've got
baby.
The package.
Uh-oh.
Let's roll.
Are you on?
Wait.
Where are you?
All right, I'm on. Go. All
right, all right. Oh, that's a tree!
Oh, Jesus.
Stupid tree, this is why we cut you down. Goddamn rainforest.
So we can both deliver it.
I think so, because there was that time I died because I ate shit on that tree. Oh, I remember.
Oh, God.
Woohoo!
Here's the pack.
Done.
Yay.
Mission accomplished.
Don't mind me.
There goes my hero.
Watch him as he goes. Oh no!
Oh fuck!
Oh! Jesus! That was. Alright. That's what happens when you crash into a rock.
Rough goose is down, I repeat, rough goose.
I forgot to deploy the C4.
Well, you didn't need it, so.
Well, the whole world's gonna burn down now, so. Probably a good thing if we. I think the best part is they didn't hear it.
Yeah, they're running away.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna goose attack them. Maybe not.
Honk, honk.
Where are they running? Oh, there's a whole fucking...
Oh, is there a whole... Oh, Jesus. All right. One last adventure before
we
leave.
Let's do it, George. Let's do it.
Oh, you're just gonna knife him to the ass?
These guys can't fucking hear me.
They're too scared by the... They're too pumped up on adrenaline. I just watched that.
Oh, my God. This is awesome.
All right.
There's one inside the building. I got the one in the building. Oh,
I got the one out. I got the gunner.
Hey, wait, George, wait. Come. Oh, fuck. I dropped my shotgun.
Oh, right. So you just revealed what you were going to do.
I'll use my pistol.
All right. Oh, shit. I'm watching. Don't worry. Oh, well, that's how you murder a man. Oh, there's one last person.
You got this one. This is yours.
Alright. Don't worry, I got this. Hello!
Oh, God!
Oh, stand back! Oh, there's more! Oh, no, it's just him. Talk about overkill.
God, oh, he's okay.
Just a first degree burn. Just a couple. Oh, hey, let's,
Ooh.
Oh!
Hidden temple.
I better not fall in this and die. Oh, grapple. Oh, no! Oh, my God, fuck!
Are you okay?
I hit grapple and I died. I fell. Well, make sure not to do what I did. No, don't do what I did. Do you hear that, honey badger? Do you hear it?
Yeah.
Yeah. You look scared. You're like, what? Oh, no, 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 no!
Oh, no. Maybe I shouldn't stand there.
Don't worry, you have another 17 seconds to
die
move.
Again.
I had no control over that.
It's fine, this honey badger. I sound
just
like
watch
such
it spawn
a
me.
Idiot.
It's gonna spawn me over the hole again, just watch.
Oh, this guy has a shotgun. I can
oh,
honey
there
badger.
There you go. Alright.
Where are you, little honey badger?
Come out and play. Oh, there he is. You just kicked him a little. Oh, that's good.
Oh, God.
Is there another one?
Another one.
Don't worry, this time I'm not gonna die.
Just get down there before the honey badgers and the fire comes.
Yeah. honey badger's on fire.
Is there people down there?
Nope. Oh, I broke my legs again.
Oh, no.
I'm a genius. Alright, it's just a crate. What just fell down here with me? What did you... Alright, hello.
Okay, fuck it. We have to do this. Never mind.
Uh-oh. What is... Oh, convoy?
Yes. I can't get up here. Fuck.
Oh, no.
I can't get up until you get up.
Okay, I got it.
I'm in your butthole. I can't get up. What is this? Okay, there we go.
Hit space. Hit space.
I'm using a controller.
Oh, hit A or something. Oh, where'd the convoy go?
Did it disappear? Nope, no, it's flying away. Fuck. Oh no, I destroyed our chopper, didn't I? Where's the nearest car? Alright, I marked the nearest car. Let's get to it.
God, 1,500 meters away.
Wait, really? What the fuck? Did I? Oh no, that's not the nearest vehicle. Here. There's the nearest vehicle. You're close to it. Somewhat. We're never gonna find the convoy.
Yeah, oh, it's one of these trucks.
Oh, Jesus. Yes.
Oh, Jesus.
All right.
Christ.
Oh, there's enemies.
Wait. Don't kill him.
Okay.
It's a mortar.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh, there's an incendiary guy
coming
at us.
Unless they're getting close, then yes, shoot.
No, I'll shoot at them. Uh-oh, I hear an eagle. No, don't worry.
Eagle. Oh no.
Is it attacking you? Got the eagle. Oh God. One of them escaped. I got him.
Nice. Oh, look at their car. Look at their car.
It just...
Wonder if I can repair it.
I would hope not.
Nope.
All right.
Do you know where
the convoy?
Convoy?
Yeah, I do. It's actually gonna... We can intersect it pretty easily.
Alright. Oh, man. Oh, fucking deer.
Yeah, just murder all of them, you know, whatever. Yeah, we're gonna be able to get to this pretty easily, actually.
This is awesome. I've never been driven in this, like, truck.
Yeah, you're always just on the top of it.
It's pretty awesome.
Oh, no, we're not gonna make it in time. Oh, no, maybe we both, they just stopped.
Alright, good.
Oh wait, I don't know if I have any mines.
We can do it, unless this fucking rhino murders us. Oh shit.
Okay, I do. I have C4 in mines.
Wait, are they coming towards
us?
Stop
right here. This fork is gonna be perfect.
There might be a rhino behind us.
Well, too bad. Alright, let me see which road they're coming up of. Uh-oh, they're coming right now. Hurry, hurry. Oh, run! Wait.
Sorry.
It's okay, don't worry. They'll keep coming.
Oh, no.
We're not. Alright.
Oh, they're coming.
Oh.
Yes.
And I guess we need to take out the last one normally. All right. We are good at this. We got this.
It was a propaganda. We got propaganda.
Propaganda. All right, sweet. That was a lot of gameplay. Now we have to fucking edit this. Well.
Oh my god.
Goodbye, free time.
Yep. All right.
Just break everything.
It was very
good. Fuck life. Yeah, man. Now I'm gonna go play more of this game on my own. That's the sign of a good game.
Indeed.
Oh, man. All right, so we got to do this again.
Definitely, yeah. Let me know when you get past the bridge shit, I guess.
Yeah.
And we'll
I'm going to try and do it today or tomorrow, honestly.
All right, yeah, just let me know.
All right, we'll do. And thank you guys for watching.
Thank you, guys.
Bye.
Boy.
Look at the guy over here. He's so scared.
What's the matter? It's eagles? I'll give you money.
Probably all the dead people.
I'll give you money, sir.
Oh, I can give you ammo? Apparently I can give you ammo. Yeah, I can give you ammo.
Really?
Hey.
Thank you.
No problem. I don't even know if you needed it.
It said you gave me bait.
I guess that's an ammo. Yeah, I did. I only have one left. .21 gun salute.
I killed an eagle. He was eating the dead bodies.
Oh, gross.
I know.
I thought eagles were supposed to be majestic and noble.
Nope.
Like, what the fuck? Oh!
Sorry.
Was that you?
Maybe.
Oh! I know that one was you. I saw the sepia before.
That's definitely me. Oh, God.
Burning man! Put it out. Okay, I'm fine.
Ugh. Alright.
Alright.
I'm gonna blow.
Yep. I'll see you later.